The proposed budget on the table today as the governor talked numbers before local leaders. Jay Bird joining us now with more on what that report spells out, not only for the state, but the rest of us. Jay.
Governor Asa Hutchinson kicking off the Joint Budget Committee today with his proposed budget, what actually ups the current budget by $161 million. The final price tag, $5.84 billion.
The balanced budget submitted today is based upon a revenue forecast for FY 2022, $5,859.4 million.
Governor Hutchinson did not go into great detail about much of his proposed budget, leaving some lawmakers still curious as to how all the pieces fit.
Lots of questions to ask. You know, the governor's made some proposals that we have lots of questions about.
The governor restored many of the COVID cuts to education, healthcare, and public safety. There were also some unexpected tax cuts for lawmakers in his proposed budget.
One of the ideas is increasing the exemption for used cars from the sales tax.
This was a bill that died in the last session, but seems to have more support as a tax cut for moderate to lower income earners.
Because those are the people that have sales tax hits them harder than it does a higher income.
Another interesting tax proposal Governor Hutchinson floated today was that new residents to the state would pay a lower tax rate than established residents of Arkansas.
My district would, be honest with you, would hang me high if I voted to let somebody just moved in have a lower rate than someone who'd been here for years paying taxes.
The governor said this would help in recruiting talent for tech jobs and manufacturing, also retirees. The goal is to get all Arkansans to that rate soon.
The goal is to reduce the rate for all Arkansans to 4.9% over the next 5 years.
Adding to the state's long-term fund and an additional $50 million in tax cuts are on the table, but lawmakers will have to make it happen.
I have plenty to talk about come January.
Yep, and all the way through session.
And again, these are just proposals by Governor Hutchinson. They must be approved by the General Assembly in the next general session, which starts January 11th. From the state capitol, I'm Jay Burr.